gentlemen, welcome to the cat life.
Welcome,
Dad. I'm Adil.
I'm Adil.
And this here is a product sent over by iSinWheel. For your very own and for more information, be sure to check out the link in the description below.
It's an electric scooter.
That's right. This is the electric scooter. Now, we're really excited to ride this because Zidane can ride this all by himself because it's got three wheels. You excited for that, buddy?
Yeah.
Me too, actually. Now you can keep up with me and my scooters, right?
Yeah.
All right. So in this video, what we're going to do is we're going to unbox, show you guys what's inside, and show you how this thing rides outside. So without further ado, let's go ahead and look at the box. Now, the box itself says 2-in-1, so I think you can ride this as a skateboard. That's what it looks like. So it looks like you can ride this as a skateboard or put the handle on there and use that for assistance. So yeah, let's see what's inside.
But we're using it like a scooter.
That's what we're gonna use it for, yeah. I think that's easier for you.
Yeah.
And maybe when you get better, you can use it for a skateboard?
Yeah.
No, I'm just kidding, I don't want you to fall. What color do you think it is?
Black.
No, it's actually blue. Now they do come in different colors, so check out that link again to see what the other colors are. Now let's get the rest of this out. Oh man, this is nice. This is nice. So it looks like some assembly is required. Got the wheels, the handlebar, the base right there, instruction manual, and that's it. That looks pretty cool, man. What is that, a piranha? That's what it looks like. It looks like a piranha on there. That's kind of nice. Now, I'm going to assume this is the brakes. So, electric brakes, nice. Is it electric brakes? How does that work? Well, yeah, you got electric brakes on here. And then the accelerator right here. So, all you got to do is put your foot on there to accelerate. Oh, yeah. So, that's where the handlebar goes. It goes locked into there. Very nice. All right. So, this is the instruction manual right here. So, let's see what this consists of. All right, shows you what's inside, what we should be having, how to charge, power switch, how to accelerate, how to brake, which we kind of went over already, and the maintenance on this thing. So you got all your important stuff right there. Now let's go ahead and put this on. Should be fairly simple, it seems. Does it just go in there like that? That's all it is. There you go. I think I was forcing it in when it just slips right in. So that's cool, that's in. So now we gotta put the front wheels on. That was fairly simple.
Yeah, almost finished.
Yeah, almost finished.
Not fast.
It was really fast. Those are the wheels right there.
Yeah.
You also got the charger for this thing. You got the front axle screw, the mounting nut, and the Allen wrench that you gotta use, so everything's included to put your wheel on in the front.
I see it spinning.
Oh, it lights up, check that out. Cool. So the install took about 3 minutes. I'm not even exaggerating. That was super easy to put together. Handlebar went right in, wheels bolted on. Everything is ready to go. I think I did it right. All right, so this is the scooter itself. To turn, you just lean to your right, left, depending on which direction you want to go. Yeah, there you go. So should be easy. Handlebar is also adjustable. All you gotta do is take the latch, raise it up to your desired height, and clamp it into place. Now this is it. Now they got the power button right on the bottom here. All you gotta do is flip the switch. Whoa, check that out. It's got underglow LEDs. How nice is that? It's got the rear lights. Check this out, man. You got it. This is
the tail light.
Yeah, this is a cool scooter for kids.
Yeah.
All right, so it's got a safety feature. It's on, I'm pressing the accelerator and it's not going. So you actually have to be kicking this, moving forward, and then you can use the pedal right here. Now it goes up to 10 miles an hour is what I'm told. So we're gonna give that a try and check it out. It's actually pretty fast, especially for your size. With that being said, let's go ahead and take this outside.
You can take this for a ride.
Yeah, we're gonna take it for a ride. All right, so we got this scooter out. So now you excited to try it out?
Yeah.
All right, let's see what this thing is capable of doing. So you gotta kickstart it first.
Yeah.
Well, there you folks have it, the iSinWheel three-wheel scooter for kids. What did you think, man? You liked
yeah,
it?
Yeah! It's fun!
That's right. A lot of fun. Now, if you guys have any questions about this or anything else they sell, be sure you guys ask him down in the comments below. Other than that, thanks for watching,
bye-bye,
guys.
Bye.